A Chinese legend says that in 2700 BC, the Emperor of China was sitting under a tree and his servant was boiling water. A leaf from the tree dropped into the water. The tree was a wild tea tree. The Emperor decided to try the brew and he liked the drink so much that it soon became the Chinese national drink.
In the 16th century, the British discovered tea because the Chinese exported it. For the British, who were paying a very high price for tea, there was only one solution. So they sent a man called Robert Fortune to steal some tea plants to China. Robert Fortune was a Scottish botanist. He stole the tea plants and he then took them to India, which had the perfect climate for the tea production and was a British colony. Now, Britain could produce its own tea.
Hello! Today we're going to learn you
how to make a nice cup of tea.
You fill in the kettle with cold water. Some hot water in the teapot. After, you move around to warm the teapot.
Throw it away.
One spoon for each person and one for the teapot.
Then, pour the boiling water in the teapot.
Then put the lid on. And let brew for 5 minutes. Do you want milk in your tea?
Yeah, please.
So you have to pour it before the tea. You can add sugar.
At the beginning it's not so good, but after it tastes good. I think the sugar is a really delicious drink, as we said before.